Local aquarium has burst in Berlin, triggering a tsunami of tropical fish. 1 million liters of water flooded a luxury hotel lobby and surrounding streets. But in the carnage, a marine miracle. Dozens of fish somehow survived the spectacular collapse of their home. Europe correspondent John Paul Gonzo reports.
1,500 fish out of water and a sea of destruction inside the Radisson Blue Berlin. The lobby of a luxury hotel damaged almost